if he goes up there and challenges him for the lead with a wheel-to-wheel and possibly try to take the air off of him, he's going to allow these drivers behind him. Oh, there goes Brauer up and into the outside while he's airborne on his lead, flipping once and a half and back on his feet. Who's flipping as well? That's William Schmitt up and over. The caution will wave as they're still wrecking here in the Tri-Oval.